The threat of climate change to the Middle East is real and serious. The region is the driest in the world, and it's about to get a lot drier. Temperatures are set to rise by 5 degrees Fahrenheit in coming decades, with an expected drop in rainfall by 20%. The Middle East might be the first region to run out of access to fresh water. Already, half of its people live in conditions of water stress. With the population set to hit 500 million by 2025, the pressure on governments to supply fresh water will only increase. That's dire news for a region already mired in conflict. Every major river in the Middle East crosses international borders, which means the wars of the future could very well be fought over access to water. The impact of climate change is also economic. Agriculture forms a large part of regional economies, with 85% of water in the Middle East consumed by farmers. A reduction in access to fresh water will hit the region's vital agricultural sector hard, with millions potentially forced to relocate to already crowded cities. Add that to the current toxic mix of high unemployment, a growing population, and political instability, and the region is looking at a recipe for more disaster. But the problems of the near future can be averted with action today. All Middle Eastern states signed the Paris Climate Agreement in 2016. Now is the time for leaders to focus on their shared challenges posed by climate change. Read more on this growing threat to the Middle East in MEI's latest book, From Chaos to Cooperation Toward Regional Order in the Middle East. You can find it on Amazon.